What's up, guys? Welcome once again to a video. Today I will be doing a quick unboxing of the figures that I just got in the mail. I've been waiting for these figures for a long time, guys. I'm gonna start with the Gogeta and then move to the cooler, and then I'm gonna do the Goku Rose, and then I'm gonna do the Super Saiyan 4 Goku. For a longest time I've been wanting to get some Magna Dimension figures, but I wasn't able to get them because they're pretty much expensive. As I unbox them, I'm gonna tell you guys the prices and where you can get them if you guys want to grab some of these, which are really cool right now. So let's get to it. It's gonna be really quick. So here it goes, guys. I'm gonna start with the Gogeta first. This is the smallest of them all. You got your Toy Animation sticker right there. The figure has four pieces to it. The little thing for his on his belt thing, the foot stand, and then these don't feel that solid. They feel kind of like Weko. I don't like the way these feel, but this one feels pretty good, pretty solid, heavy. So there he is, already built. Like I said, this is an awesome figure from the hair all the way to the bottom. The only thing that I don't like, it's his bottom part. It's like Weko, and I don't like that. But other than that, it's pretty awesome. Check this out. Very, very nice. Very, very nice figure. I give it around like a 9 out of 10. If you try to get this figure, guys, it's going to run you around, I want to say, anywhere from $50 to $60, depending where you get it from. I recommend you get it from Amazon. I found it there, pretty good price. Up next, I'm going to do cooler. This figure, guys, it's been, it was in back order for a while. I heard some people were selling it. Well, I didn't hear, I saw a video of it first, of the unboxing. People are selling this figure for $200 in eBay and Amazon, but you can get it really cheap in GameStop. That's where I found it. They pretty released it right now. I think you guys can just go straight to the page in GameStop and order it right now as we speak. If you've seen this video later on in time, then you probably won't find it, but right now you can get it for around roughly $40 to $50 right now in GameStop with the shipping. But don't let all these guys fool you in eBay for $200. I'll lay it down flat so I can pull it from here. And this is how it comes straight out of the box. It's freaking huge, guys. I think this is like a 12-inch figure. I'm not sure. I think somewhere around there. Here it goes. Ooh, nice. Oh my god. Whoa, check that out. Over here in the box, what's left is, there's a head. And in the back is the tail. So it's three pieces to this thing, the body, the head, and the tail. Like I said, it's about maybe, I want to say 13 inches. And you can get it pretty cheap right now in GameStop. Damn, guys, check this freaking figure out. Wow. This is definitely worth your money. The detail on this thing, guys. Look at this. Wow, it's a very solid figure. I love it, man. I love it already. Look at that. Pretty freaking amazing. All right, so up next, I'm gonna do the Dragon Ball Super, which is the Super Saiyan Rose Goku. This thing is freaking cool. Check it out. I'm gonna set it down because it's too big. I'm gonna pop it out of here. it goes. Ooh, nice. Check out that freaking Rose Goku Magna Dimension, guys. Wow, man, the detail on this thing is unbelievable. Oh my god. I love this thing. It's very cool. Very, very cool. Okay, so if you want to get this figure, it's going to be kind of hard, guys. You can get it in eBay, probably, or maybe Amazon. But this figure is going to run you about $200. I mean, Magna Dimensions, if you guys know what that is. these are expensive figures. They're not cheap. So if you want to get this figure, definitely you're going to pay around $200 easy. If you get lucky, maybe $150. But these figures are really cool. The way their design and the shading around it, it's awesome. I'm not gonna say maybe. You can't get this for $100. No way. For sure, you're gonna spend that much money if you want this figure. This figure is probably about 11 inches, pretty much around there, I believe so, or maybe 10 and a half, somewhere around there. So I was saving the best for last, guys. This is it. This is a Dragon Ball GT Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Mana Dimensions again. This is a massive figure, guys. 13-inch figure. Very hard to get. If you're trying to get this figure, you're going to probably get it, like I said, around $200 as well. Or even more. This was more expensive than the Rose Goku. But you can get it around that price if you really look for it good in eBay or Amazon or even all these other websites. I'll leave a link down below. I have a few websites you can get it from anywhere from $150 to $200. But this figure is really good. Here it is. Wow, guys. I mean, check this freaking figure out. Dude, if this doesn't get your freaking blood running, like, I don't know what will. This is a fucking amazing. Look at the detail on the pants, his hair, God, his body. I mean, dude, this is one of the best figures I think I've ever seen, to be honest, or that I own. This is the shit right here. This is about, like I said, 13 inches big. I already said the detail. I'm not going to go over them again. But yeah, around $200 if you want to get it. Go look for it. Get it now. Get a good price for it. And you're going to be in love with this figure. I mean, that's all I can say. So there you have it, guys. Super quick review. This is probably going to be the fastest review you guys ever seen of unboxing of all these four figures. But honestly, guys, if you can get these figures, any of these four, you definitely have to have them in your collection. They're very awesome, especially this one. Goku 4, I'm in love with it, man. It's amazing. Cooler too. Like I said, everybody's going crazy for that figure right now. So go get your hands on it. Like I said, GameStop has it right now. But yeah, that's it, guys. If you have any questions, just leave a comment. I'll answer anything you guys got. And y'all take it easy. See you next time. Peace.